So how are you going to decorate your graduation cap, Rahul?
That's a good question, Ganesh. I don't know. I think I was going to probably put a blue jay on the top. Maybe use some felt spray paint. I don't know. Oh, look
who it is.
So, hi, guys.
So as we approach our final year and graduation is just around the corner, just like to take a moment to say the 4 years have gone by way too fast. It seems like just yesterday we were all getting yelled at for rolling down Academy Hill.
And we thought it would be really interesting to take you guys back to the classes, starting from freshman year. We shared so many great memories. So let's go over to Academy Physics C Block, class that we'll always remember. Come on.
Hey guys, I want to say congratulations. It's been an honor and a privilege being able to teach just about every one of you 2 years back when you were little freshmen and this past year as seniors. I wish you all the best. Good luck in college. Do well. Remember, never quit and keep at it and you'll succeed. You'll reach your goals. Take care. Enjoy your summer and be good.
So now we'll turn over to geometry, a class that I wasn't even in, but a lot of you guys are familiar with. Let's go.
Good afternoon, my little Academites. I'm so proud of all of you for all you've done all these 4 years. You've grown so much, and I just want to let you know that whatever you do in life, always stay strong, stay red. Have a great life.
All right, so now we're going to hold off on Mr. Schunzel until sophomore year. For now, let's take a visit up to the CAD group. Let's go.
Hey there, I'm Mr. DiMasselli. You probably don't remember me because you didn't have me. Wait, are you here for my color printer? Congratulations to all the seniors, all the best of luck.
Now we're gonna take a long walk over to room 223 to Academy English, the class we had with Mrs. Patterson. This was perhaps one of our longest walks all year. So let's see if we can get there before the bell rings.
Okay, good luck to this year's graduating academy class. It's been such a pleasure getting to know you guys, teaching you, and watching where you are heading. I know all of you guys have bright futures, and I'm so excited for you, and so congratulations.
All right, so now that we've wrapped up many of our classes from freshman year, let's stop by the small gym to take a look at culture fair and wrap up freshman year. Let's go.
almost everything I've ever done. I'll give it all to everyone for one more day. Another night I'm waking through another door I walk into I can't break. And it's a winding road, and it's a long way home. So don't wait for someone to tell you it's too late, 'cause these are the best days. There's always something tomorrow, so I say, let's make the best of tonight. Here comes the rest of our lives. I count the steps, the distance to the...
Hello, this is Kesha with the Beat, a.k.a. Kesha. I'm currently doing this on Brandon's phone. Say hi, Raul. That is Nathan doing his homework. That is Samantha doing her homework. That's Tommy on his computer. Kesha did not do his homework and does not give a shit.
Oh, I mean, crap. And this is Ganesh. Hi, Ganesh. That's Gordon. That's Gordon.
And this is my beauty, Brandon.
Oh, damn. These random people are all coming around. Wow, what do they want?
Holy crap, there's so many.
Now that we've finished our classes that we had together freshman year, let's kick off sophomore year with a quick visit to Mrs. Gray's classroom. Let's go.
Unfortunately, Miss Gray, or Miss Edelstein, was on maternity leave, but I'm sure she wishes the best for all of us. So now instead, let's just turn it right on over to chemistry class with Doc.
Hey guys, it's Dr. Doyle. What are you doing? You do all remember that. In fact, we have the Academy Chem's favorite thing, extra credit. Anyway, here's wishing you all the best. I hope you have fond memories of Doc and Mr. C, or better known as Mama and Dad. I hope you actually get to use all this chemistry I jammed down your throat and actually remember some of the stuff you learned, hopefully some common sense along the way. I know you're all going to have bright and great futures, and I hope you all come back to visit me. And here's all the best. Signing off. Bye.
As Doc just said, we had her for three classes, Academy Chemistry and Academy Science Inquiry 1 and 2. Now let's take it over to the Science Inquiry classrooms where we spend a good amount of her time our sophomore and junior years. Let's go.
Hey everybody, Mr. C, your favorite science inquiry teacher here. Just want to wish you all the best in your future endeavors. It was fun having everybody in Science Inquiry. I know some of you pulled your hair out doing all those electronics projects, but someday you're gonna thank me. So, sign off, good luck to everybody, and we're gonna miss you.
Well, we wrap it up with both Doc and Mr. C. Let's head down back to the Morris Hills building for a chat with Mr. Ellis.
Academy class of 2015. It's a pleasure having you in class, and it's going to be a pleasure to watch you guys go on to great big things. Good luck.
Now, as we promised, we're going to get back to Mr. Schunzel's classroom up in the Academy building, where we had Analysis 1 and Analysis 2 our freshman and sophomore years. Let's go.
Class of 2015 of the Academy. Amazing journey. It's been a great 4 years. It's meant so much to me to see how much you've grown and to see where you're going now. And I have great hopes for you for the future. I expect great things from you guys. Make a difference in the world. We need you. So you have a great time in college and beyond. You do lots of good things. Take care. Love you guys.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories, dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. But in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Da 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 da
wraps up sophomore year, and without any further ado, let's jump straight into junior year with Miss Blake.
Academy class of 2015. I'm so happy for you, so proud that you're graduating, and I know you guys will do well in your future endeavors. Your future is bright, and anytime you need anything from me or from the school, feel free to come back. If you need resources or anything like that, they're always yours. But your future is bright, keep working hard, and I know you guys will do some amazing stuff in your life. Congratulations!
So now that we've wrapped it up with Mrs. Blake, we're going to diverge a little bit, because as junior year came along, we started taking classes, and not all of us were always in the same class. So here are short messages from a couple of the teachers that we've had along the way.
2015 class, I congratulate you on a great year. Hope you're very, very best in the future. Make sure you come back and visit our future leaders. Best of luck.
Academy class of 2015, it's been great having you in class. I've had most of you, some of you I haven't, that's your loss. The rest of you, it's been wonderful. We had Ganesh as a freshman, all the way up to the rest of you as seniors in fencing. It's been wonderful, you'll be a class that's missed. Good luck in all your endeavors and the wonderful colleges and places you're going.
Academy seniors, good luck in the future as you start your careers in college.
Hi guys, it was really a pleasure to get to be your teacher, and I'm really lucky to have gotten to be that for you. I just want to remind you guys that everyone you meet has something really important to share with you, and don't forget to stand on all the shoulders of all the giants that you meet. You are all remarkable, and I am so proud of you all. Keep following your dreams.
I would like to extend a heartfelt congratulations to the Academy graduating class of 2015. You guys are extremely special to me because you really served as my last class that I taught as a U.S. History AP teacher here at Morris Hills. The fact that all of you collectively inspired me to be a better teacher each and every day. You would come in, ask the best types of questions. You would be there mentally preparing every single day. You even started swag test prep. I'm gonna give you a shout out on YouTube. I know that a lot of you followed it. In fact, I guess I apparently followed swag test prep and offered a lot of comments on that, you know, at the beginning of your junior year. So I even liked swag test prep and all the endeavors that you guys were doing before I even met you and before I even knew about it. So that's how much you guys have inspired me. But no, in all seriousness, best of luck. You guys are gonna do great things, each and every one of you. Whichever direction you decide to go, wherever you go, hopefully you remember us here, especially when you are running multi-million dollar corporations or cutting open brains and doing a lot of really amazing things. Come back to visit. Again, best of luck in your future. I know you guys are gonna do great things.
All right, to the Academy class of 2015. First, I think as I'm speaking, KCF should be beatboxing in the background. Boom, 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 boom. That's what I want is my background here. In all seriousness, I want to say congratulations. You were a great class to teach. I really enjoyed. I had most of you in AP US History. You guys did a great job. You had some excellent final projects last year. It was a great group to teach. And I wish you guys all the best of luck in the future. Don't be strangers. Even Kush can come around and say hi once in a while. And the last thing I'd like to add is many members of the Academy have been very active in the SJ since their freshman year for 4 years. It seems like I've known a lot of you for a really long time. And I just want to say thank you. I think this group, some of you, did more service to the school and the school community than any other class. You guys really did a lot to make Morris Hills proud. And also, I think, create a really good school atmosphere in your 4 years. You guys should be proud of that, and your services to the school will be really appreciated.
Congratulations to the graduating Academy class of 2015. I'm going to miss you. You were my first Academy class. I'm always going to remember. We had a wonderful year. I wish you all the best of luck. I know you have bright futures ahead of you. I hope you'll keep in touch.
I'm gonna give a shout out to the Academy 2015. All right, I don't know how things are gonna go in your life, but at least you know how to make breakfast. all right? So on those like really bad days, all right, just remember the omelets. But it's up to you, whatever you want to cook up, you can certainly do it. It's been a pleasure working with you guys. I'm so excited, very talented class. But remember, all right, as bad as it gets, there's always the next morning, there's always breakfast.
To the graduating class of 2015 from the Academy, I'd like to wish all of you the best of luck in your future endeavors. It's been a pleasure working with you over the course of the past 4 years and getting to know all of you. You are the best and the brightest, and I know and expect great things from you in the years to come. So please remember that Morris Hills is always your home. Come back and visit. And again, I'm very proud of each and every one of you, and I wish you the best of luck.
Hello. I would like to personally congratulate the Academy Class of 2015. It's hard to keep that in. Anyway, seriously, congratulations. It has been a blessing, and to have some of you for 2 years, some of you for one, I will miss you. I know you will go on to accomplish such great things, doctors, lawyers, and a variety of different occupations. Just remember that happiness is not in money, that it's in personal relationships, so remember to develop those personal relationships. I hope that my class has meant something to you, that you found value in the challenge or in the curriculum or even in the relationship. So God bless you, love you, and congratulations.
One, two, three.
Math is my favorite subject. Math is so cool. If it wasn't for mathematics, I would be a fool.
Shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
My girls be like, LeBron!
Oh, no. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid.
You know, okay. Ching chong, ding dong, ling long, ping pong, king.
He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
Destiny, she said, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
out tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she never had, she's showing off. Driving too fast, moon is breaking through her hair. She's heading for something that she won't forget. Having no regrets.
And this is exactly the type of meditation wave that meditation induces. But before we can really progress with any further things, we need to look at a past analysis of
meditation. Oh! Does it ever drive you crazy? Just how fast the night changes. Everything that you've ever dreamed of disappearing when you wake up. But there's nothing to be afraid of. Even when the night changes, it will never change me and you. Chasing it tonight, doubts are running round her head. He's waiting, hides behind a cigarette. Heart is beating loud and she doesn't want it to stop. Moving too fast, moon is lighting up her skin. She's falling, doesn't even know it yet. Having no regrets, it's all that she really wants.
Whoa. Are you afraid?
No, man, I'm not afraid.
Are you afraid? No, wait, are you afraid?
You know what?
I'm not afraid.
I'm not afraid.
You take a stand. Everybody,
everybody.
Come take my hand.
Come take my hand.
Walk this road together.
Through the storm.
Whatever weather.
Cold or warm.
Except you know it.
You're not alone.
So no, no, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should not. I got somebody at home, and if I stay, I might not leave alone. No, honey, I'm good. I can have another, but I probably should not. I gotta bid you adieu to another. I will stay true. She got me.
no, honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should not. I got somebody at home, and if I stay, I might not leave alone. No, honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should not. I gotta bid you adieu to another. I will stay true.
Damn.
What's up, Ganesh?
What's
We're
up,
here
Rahul?
With the waterfall. Hi, Mom. This is
yes,
madness.
We're good.
Are we good?
We're good.
Yes,
we're good.
I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be
What's happening, Rahul? What's happening?
Oh my God.
Oh, tornado!
Gordon!
She said, shut up and dance with me. This moment is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
Woo!
I can't see your face, Gordon! Oh, wow.
Okay.
Woo!
She hit her eyes. I think I see it.
You're on this side.
I realize.
Leave my heart open, but it stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding all so tight, with nothing in between. Chasing the clouds. The story of my life. I take her home. I drive all night
to keep her warm and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give a love, I spend a love until she's broken. The story of my life.